各位小伙伴大家好啊，上期节目呢我们讲了这个 HIIT 用两个 APP 啊，跟着 APP 来学做这个 HIIT 高强度间歇性训练。但是这个高强度间歇性训练这跟着这个 APP 学呢，它这个是重复的单调，可能时间长了之后你会觉得比较单调，比较枯燥，比较乏味啊，比较很单调。那么今天呢我们来讲一个比较有意思的啊，又可以做 HIIT 又让你觉得非常好玩的是什么东西呢？今天我们就来介绍这套装备，这个就是那个 Oculus Quest， 这个就是那个 VR 了，你把它这个东西戴在头上，然后呢这边两个手柄啊，这边两个手柄你把它拿在手里面，然后呢你戴在头上，眼睛把它罩起来，造起来之后呢你就在一个游戏里面，这个游戏里面呢有很多是可以健身啊运动之类的游戏啊。那么今天呢我们就介绍一个我在平时啊经常用的一个游戏，我感觉呢很有意思，而且也可以起到这个加速心跳啊，让你这个运动锻炼的这个好处啊，而且呢又非常好玩。好，我们等一会儿就切到这个游戏的画面一起来看一下。好，
nice step. Yeah, you can step as well. Go. He was tough. Strike. I bet this could be really fun if you had a super large play space, like you could walk around them more. That'd be pretty cool.Thank you. Thank you, Master. Or Sensei, rather. Thank you, Sensei. Uh-oh, Dark Ninja. Ooh, he got me. He's fast. Then block, counterattack. Ooh, block, counterattack. Or not. Ah, there we go. There we go. Who's next?So they come running in.
Ripple kill.
I will defend the honor of the dojo.
Double kill.
Ooh, there's a lot of them now. Oh, to my right.That's nice, the arrows will show me if there's somebody behind me. That's nice. Yeah, this is already a workout. Wow. Gotcha.Okay, slow down for you. Alright, cool. I'm digging this. I'm digging it. Ooh, okay. Big dude, definitely need to arrow that guy. Oh boy. Woo! You're a big one.Uh-oh, I did my arrow way too late. Oh well. Whoa! Just, really catapulted in there. Shing! I gotta say, being cord-free in this game is really nice.I feel totally free to just spin around. Yeah, having this wireless is really good for this game. Really good. I might go out on a limb here and say this is my new favorite quest game. This is just darn fun, man. Special ready.
Hi. Hi. 啊，休息一会儿，休息一会儿，休息一会儿，然后休息五分钟。我们可以在手机上设定一个时钟，休息五分钟。好，开始。这样子呢，休息五分钟的时候呢，就可以来回的散散步啊，走动走动啊。因为刚才激烈运动之后呢，这个上气不接下气，心跳加速，然后稍微休息一会儿，走走。让这个心跳呢去减下来一点，啊，心跳速率减下来，然后呢也，肌肉也放松放松啊，休息一会儿，然后五分钟到了之后呢，那可以再一次的再来一局，那么再激烈运动的，比如说五分钟，然后再休息五分钟，然后再运动五分钟，再休息五分钟，那么这个就是间歇性的高强度的训练。因为这个间歇性就体现在这个地方，它是，五分钟休息五分钟，五分钟休息五分钟，这样子，所以是间歇性的。